just on those two streets here in the downtown area.